Is particle size important when considering air filtration? First, particles in the air are any solid or liquid matter that are small enough to be suspended. In most environments, particles 50 microns in diameter, the average diameter of a human hair, and larger, have enough mass that gravity will take effect and the particles will settle out of the air within a few seconds to the floor or other surfaces. But smaller particles, 10 to 40 microns in diameter, can take much longer to fall out of the air column. 5 microns and under can remain suspended for hours, days, or indefinitely because any movement of the air can keep them suspended. However, it is the 2.5 micron and undersized particles that are the most dangerous. It is in this range that the viruses and bacteria can be found. These particles are small enough that when inhaled, are difficult and sometimes impossible to be exhaled and can enter the bloodstream through your lungs. So when considering indoor air quality, the size of the particle we need to capture is extremely important. Do you want to pretend you are solving your filtration problem with an unproven or inferior product? Or are you serious about the health benefits of a correct solution?